Irish men, you can be dating them for 10 years and I love you is just, it's a fucking grunt. I find that very uncomfortable when I first started dating my American boyfriend, because he's so, you guys are so sweet. You give compliments all the time. I'm not used to that. I would wake up every morning and he'd be like, how am I just the luckiest man to get a beautiful woman like you? And I'd be like, what the fuck do you want from me?